Hi, I'm Ravi Dubey and you're watching me on Pop Diaries. I have. In Jamai Raja. शौकिया तौर पे नहीं किया है मैंने ये मगर हाँ इन जमाई राजा आई हैव ड्रेस्ड एज द ऑपोजिट जेंडर एंड फॉर अ होल मंथ एंड अ हाफ यू रिमेंबर यू गाइस रिमेंबर दैट फैंस दे वर देयर आई थिंक दे हैव गॉन इनसाइड सो एज आई प्लेड अ कैरेक्टर कॉल्ड ज्योतिताई पांडुरंग दत्तात्रेय गायकवाड़ ज्योतिताई बेसिकली सो या एन ओल्ड वुमन स्लाइटली यू नो एज्ड वुमन As sad as it may seem, never, not yet, but soon. Nah, never. By the time these dating apps became popular, I was already committed, so never. And all the time, of course I have. Who hasn't? I remember watching Kabhi Kushi Kabhi Gum and, you know, crying my lungs out. And even now, I think, so especially when I'm with Sargun, I have to keep a brave front. Because Sargun is checking, you know, she's kind of, you know, looking for me to get emotional so that she can rip me apart and she can make, like, you know, crazy fun of me. So I have to be on guard and I'm So yeah, that. So I have, yeah. Never have I ever. I have. Everybody has. I'm no different. All the time. I'm always busy on my phone, looking at God knows what, but yeah. Yeah, so I guess everybody gets the message now. Blamed farts on anyone else? ऐसी बातें कर रहे हो यार आई हैव आई शुड जस्ट टैटू इट राइट हियर ये सारे क्वेश्चंस आई हैव प्रिटेंडेड टू लाफ एट सो मेनी पीपल्स जोक्स सो ऑल ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स आर सो अनफनी इंक्लूडिंग मी सो Yeah, there's a story behind this. I have. I still do. And I used to, when you only had Google, you had no Instagram, you had no Twitter. So most people know this already, but I'd been working since 2005. But from 2005 to 2010, every time I would Google my name the only other Ravi Dubey that had anything to do with the industry was Lilith Dubey's husband. So he used to turn up and you know I was waiting that when is it that when I type my name and they have something about me and not Mr. Ravi Dubey, you know, so he was I think the vice president. I remember if I'm not mistaken, he was the vice president of the Taj group of hotels also at that time. So he had something to do with that and I knew a lot about his life because that was the only other Ravi Dubey and that was the only other Ravi Dubey that people wanted to know stuff about. It wasn't me. So I was waiting for the day that Google had an article about me. Yeah, I have. Never. Celebrity status to get something done? I don't think so. Maybe get entry in a club or something like that. And there are other things also. So yes, I have. Never have I ever, bro. As much as I want to say that I never have, but yes, there must have been instances. So I wouldn't lie. And maybe I have. I don't have a clear memory of it, but yes, I'm sure I have. I love doing that till date. But dare you not invite me to your party, I'll still be there. No. Have you seen my selfies? They have nothing sexy about them, so I've never sent anybody any sexy selfies. Not even to her.